How to insert multiple blank rows in Excel is what we are going to see in this video. Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I will show you how to insert multiple blank rows in Excel at once. Normally, we would be having huge amount of data in Excel, and sometimes we need to insert multiple blank rows in between data in Excel. At that time, you need to look for the best solution. So in this video, I will provide you three methods which allows you to insert multiple blank rows in Excel in between the data. But before going forward, make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to receive notifications of my latest videos. And the stage has been set, let's get started. So I have opened my Excel sheet and you could see that there are 10 rows data in Excel. So in the real time, you would be having some more lot of data in Excel. So let's say I want to insert a row here. So I would be selecting that row and you could see that right arrow mark in black color. So next right click on the selected row and click insert option. So this would insert a single row in between the data. Next, if I want to insert more number of rows here, I would doing the same right click and click on insert, and this would insert another row. So now I inserted two rows like this. So this is a simple way to insert multiple rows, like one or two or three rows at a time in Excel. Now let's say you want to insert 10 rows in between data, then this technique would be very tough. So I would be showing you a second technique where you can insert multiple blank rows in Excel at once. For that, select the row from where you want to insert multiple blank rows and make sure you select the row number such that it shows black color right arrow. Next, hold your mouse left click and drag down till you select 10 rows. You could also see a text called 10R which shows that you have selected 10 rows. Next, release a left click and just right click on the selected data and click on option called insert. Now this would insert 10 rows from the row you selected. So this is one of the simple way to insert multiple blank rows in Excel. And one more thing, this would be helpful only if you want to insert some few number of multiple blank rows, like 10, 20, 30. But what if you want to insert hundreds or thousands multiple blank rows in Excel? Then this technique is not so useful. So let us get into the third and final technique. Let's say I want to insert 100 rows after row 3. So I want to insert 100 rows from 4 to 100 rows. So what I would do is, I would go to the name box. You could see name box at the top of the Excel. Just go there and enter the number 4 to 103. This would select all the rows from 4 to 103. So this would select all 100 rows from 4. Now what you do is right click on any of the selected area and click on insert. Now this would insert 100 rows from 4 to 103. So this is a simple way to insert multiple blank rows in Excel. Let me undo this. Now let's say you want to insert 1000 rows after row 3. Now what would I do is, I will keep 4:1003, and this would select all the 1000 rows from 4th row. Now right click on the selected areas and click on insert. Now this would insert all 1000 multiple blank rows in Excel from 4th row to the 1003 rows. So this is a simple way to insert multiple blank rows in Excel at once. Hope you would find this video useful, and if you find this video helpful, please like and share the video, and if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video, and please do subscribe for my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.